CBSE Mathematics Class 9 Triangles. Question number 1. AB is a line segment and P is its midpoint. D and E are points on the same side of AB such that angle BAD equal angle ABE and angle EPA equal angle DPB. Show that triangle DAP congruent to triangle EBP. AD equal BE. Given angle DAP equal angle EBP. Also angle EPA equal angle DPB. So angle EPA plus angle EPD equal angle DPB plus angle EPD. Angle APD equal angle EPB. So triangle DAP equal triangle EBP by ASA criterion. So AD equal B by CPCT rule. Triangle DAP congruent to triangle EBP. So AD equal to BE by CPCT. Hence the theorem. Question number 2. In right triangle ABC, right angle at C, M is the midpoint of the hypotenuse AB. C is joined to M and produced to a point D such that DM equal CM. Point D is joined to point B. Prove that triangle AMC congruent to triangle BMD. Angle DBC is a right angle. Triangle DBC congruent to triangle ACB. CM equal to half of AB. Proof. In triangle AMC and triangle BMD, AM equal BM. CM equal DM since M is the midpoint. Angle AMC equal angle BMD by vertically opposite angles. Theorem. Triangle AMC congruent to triangle BMD. Also, angle ACM equal angle BDM. By alternate interior angles theorem, AC parallel to BD. Transversal BC intersect the parallel lines AC and BD. So, angle ACB plus angle DBC equal 180 degree. So, angle ACB is 90 degree. 90 plus angle DBC equal 180 degree. Angle DBC is 180 minus 90, which is 90 degree. So angle DBC is 90 degree. So angle DBC is a right angle. Angle DBC equal angle ACB. To prove, BC equal CB. Triangle AMC congruent to triangle BMD. AC equal BD. Triangle DBC congruent to triangle ACB. Triangle DBC congruent to triangle ACB. DC equal AB. 2CM equal AB. CM equal to AB by 2, half of AB. Thank you.